This is the disassociation plank. It's great for strengthening your core and separation between the lower and upper body.